Botany Bay in Kent, England, is a picturesque and popular coastal destination known for its sandy beach, white cliffs, and natural beauty. Botany Bay is located on the northeast coast of Kent, between the towns of Broadstairs and Margate. It is part of the larger Jaws Bay and is easily accessible by car or public transportation. The bay is characterized by its sandy shores, chalk cliffs, and unique geological formations. Chalk stacks, sea caves, and rock pools dot the coastline, providing visitors with opportunities to explore and discover the diverse marine life during low tide. The natural beauty of Botany Bay is enhanced by the presence of towering white cliffs that create a dramatic backdrop to the sandy beach. The cliffs not only offer breathtaking views of the English Channel, but also serve as a nesting site for seabirds. Botany Bay is a popular destination for a range of recreational activities. The sandy beach attracts sunbathers and families looking for a day by the sea. The waves make it an appealing spot for water sports enthusiasts, including surfers who come to ride the waves. The surrounding area provides opportunities for scenic coastal walks, the Viking Coastal Trail, a long-distance footpath, passes through Botany Bay, allowing visitors to explore the diverse coastal landscape on foot. Botany Bay has facilities to cater to visitors' needs, including cafes and shops. These amenities make it convenient for beachgoers to enjoy refreshments, purchase beach essentials, or simply relax with a view of the sea. If you enjoy the content on this channel, we invite you to show your support by subscribing. Subscribing is a simple and effective way to stay connected with the latest updates, videos.